thought he was gone forever. They thought the late night grinding had killed him for good. But ladies and gentlemen, he's back. Ladies and gentlemen, Calyxo has finally returned
to the game.
Guys, there is a new update inside of this game. That's right, you can now take your ex-Genesis pets and turn them into Z-Master pets. They also released a ton of brand new weapons, and as you guys can see, I clearly own the best one. And even more importantly, they have released two new ranks. And again, I already own one of them. But guys, we still need to become max rank inside of this game. That's right. And for me to be able to do this, I'm gonna need your help. What I need you guys to do is hit the like button when I say go, and I will finally be able to afford this rank.
Can you do it?
3, 2, 1, go! Oh my goodness! We're making so much money!
Okay, hopefully now we can afford this rank.
And here we go. Yes! We just become a Golden Sun Shuriken Legend.
Though, according to the comment section, I was already a legend anyway.
Okay, now guys, we have upped our rank into the best rank in the game. It is time for us to not only get ourselves all the way back up to the top island and buy ourselves the best weapon in the game, but it is also time for us to take on the toughest guy here, Ramidinu. Ramidinu, I challenge you to a 1v1 right now. Listen up, you little scrub. I will take you out right now, you flipping Randy. Now, you see, the thing is, guys, I wasn't even looking at the screen. I was looking over here because something was happening over here.
Okay, he didn't beat me. That doesn't count.
Okay, but also, ladies and gentlemen, I see something over in the distance is putting a big smile on my face. And oh my gosh. Guys, will you take a look at this merchandise? That is the hottest merchandise in the game.
And as you can see right now, not only can you wear it on boys, you can also wear it on girls and look incredibly pretty.
Wait, CV, I wasn't saying you were pretty. I was saying the merchandise was pretty, okay? Guys, I know what you're thinking. It's not like that, guys. You gotta stop saying these things, guys. Okay, guys? I'm hiding now. I'm gone.
Okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, I think it's time for us to start this journey. I'm just gonna do it.
Also, I'm wondering if they've updated the evil karma. They haven't. It would be so cool if they'd given us a new training area.
I'm getting pretty sick of the Swords of Ancients.
There's nothing to see there anymore.
But yeah, I do know a glitch, guys, as you know, that allows me to get up to the top island. So I could probably do that. You know, I kind of feel like a cheat if I did.
Wait, guys! Can somebody please explain to me what this is right now? That's right, on my screen, there is an unlock all islands instantly pack.
And it's only 400 Robux,
Guys, you know me. I would never cheat my way up to the top island. Wait a minute, my game glitched.
Well, when you take a look at that, I mean, if I have it, then I guess now I can skip all of the islands and just make my way to the top island every single time.
This is a game changer for those people that do not know how to get to the top island.
Wait a minute, guys.
Islands still reset each rank up. That means next time I rank up inside of the game,
I have to pay another 400 Robux.
What? I just got scammed.
Okay, but guys, at least I kind of made it up here. That made things so much easier.
Look, they're all laughing in the chat. Cali got scammed. Lucky I didn't buy that. Guys, stop. This is bullying.
Flipping Randy's.
Guys, if they were here right now, I'd give them a late night good night.
Stupid dum-dums. You guys are just jealous because I'm at the top island and you guys aren't. And talking of aunt, guys, I have a ton of pets that look like somebody's auntie. Also, I can equip 11 pets now. So yeah, let me equip these pets. I still haven't made a Z-Master pet. I need like 5 of a really good pet to do it. And for some reason, I can't do it with the dark Lunas. Can I do it with these? I can't even do it with these. I'm like really confused. What is going on with this game?
Anyway, you are about to see a full team of the most powerful pets in the game.
And also, I have a pack pet there.
Also, guys, if you want to see me buy this pack right here, drop a like on the video down below. If we get 5,000 likes, I'll buy a pack. If we get 10,000, I'll buy 2.
Okay, but now it is time for me to get slightly powerful and just buy a ton of swords.
So somebody, a little issy buddy, told me that apparently the game gets kind of laggy once you get these pets, but my game doesn't really seem to be lagging.
Okay, well, guys, now I should be able to fly through the swords.
What? Guys, I just bought like 100 swords in one go. Oh my god.
I made it to ninja form level 5, which means now I can do karate. Look at me go. I look like a flying monkey.
Wait, what's this?
First you got scammed, now Callie got hacked. What is she talking about? I have not been hacked by anyone, you're flipping Randy.
Wait, is she calling me a chicken butt?
And let's make this interesting. The winner has to give the other person 400 Robux.
And she said, game on.
I'm CV. I'm a baby.
Well, CV, you want to fight? Let's go then, punk. Let's go see CV. And let's take her out. And I don't mean to dinner or on a date, guys. I'm talking about out on a fight.
What's wrong with you guys, you flipping Randys?
Okay, where is this little boo-boo baby? Let's unequip these pets so I can see what's going on. And let's find her.
Hey! You, with the hottest merch in the game, I challenge you to a 1v1 right now.
Yeah, that's what I thought. You better cry, you flippin' Randy. She said, you serious? No, I'm Callie. Is she a flippin' Randy? Who's serious?
Oh, wait, am I serious? I have the hottest merch on. Don't make me laugh.
I could take you out in a 1v1 with my eyes closed.
In fact, let's make a deal. I will close my eyes for this fight, and I will literally beat you like this. Easy.
That's right. Okay, CV, come out here. Let's begin this duel.
And here we go, guys. Just to show you how powerful I truly am, I will take this person out.
Okay. I guess I'm not that powerful yet.
Well, I may not have beaten that person because they were wearing a full gear on of the hottest merch in the game.
CV's only wearing the t-shirt,
so maybe I can cut off her legs and make her tiny.
Okay, CV,
I challenge you to a 1v1 right now. Are you ready to lose, you flippin' Randy?
I forgot something in the green circle. You forgot something in the green circle, CV? I don't see anything inside of this green circle.
CV, there's literally nothing here, you flippin' Randy. What are you talking about? Are you dumb? Wait, what? CV, you flippin' Randy, you cheated. You make me sell. Oh my god. Now the thing is, guys, you see, CV broke the contract. We never said anything about... Guys, is she gone?
Hey, Officer Skylar Blast One. Now, I have a problem, Skylar Officer One.
I've wanted to talk to you for a while. You see, Sylvia has been going around bullying people, and to be honest, she's really bad. You have to help us.
Skylar said, okay, bully.
Yes, it's her right here. This girl right here. She is awful. She said, come with me to court.
Okay, no problem at all. Is this my solicitor? Genu1334. Okay, Genu, you are my solicitor. Okay, let's go.
Okay, both of you come to court. CV, come court.
Guys, I'm gonna get CV in so much trouble. Is this court here? I'm so confused.
CV said, I'm just a rookie. I'm not a bully.
Wait a minute.
Don't listen to her, Skylar. She's playing you. She says she's a rookie, but she changed her rank.
Wait, Rami just said, yeah, she's just a rookie.
Oh, jeez. No! Guys, just because I'm the best rank in the game, doesn't... No! Guys, it wasn't me. Listen, you gotta believe me. It was CV.
Bully Callie, bully.
She's not even making sense. She's making up a language.
What if I just pay the fine? Would that be okay if I just pay the fine? No? Okay. No.
Ah! Guys, we need to get away and quick. We're gonna... Oh, no! Oh, jeez, guys. Look at me. I look like a flipping turtle.
Guys, we are in so much trouble.
I can't do anything inside of this game without getting killed now. All because of CV, the flipping Randy.
Charlene, just a quick word, Charlene. Come over here for me. It's really important. Just a little something I need to say to you, Charlene.
That's it, Charlene. Just need to whisper something to you really close. Charlene. Charlene! Come.
Charlene, you flipping Randy.
This is what you get. Don't touch the merchandise.
Okay, well, I guess I touched the merchandise too.
Wait, guys, I'm just upstairs minding my own business. And I read the chat. And if you look right here, they're literally saying peanut butter jelly dance off, which is irrelevant. But then they say, I can't believe he got beaten by CV. I can't believe he got beaten by CV. Lol, Callie's bad. Even I could get him. Even an ant could beat Callie.
Well, guys, if that's how you feel, I will come down and challenge the biggest one of you.
Okay, right. I'm gonna go down there and line them all up and pick the biggest one of them and challenge them to a 1v1. Okay. The reason I've got you all lined up right now is because I'm gonna fight the biggest one of you. And a lot of you might be thinking, well, look at the size of this guy. He's massive.
Callie is definitely gonna pick him.
Guys, that would be too easy. Yeah, that would be an easy fight.
I need to pick someone way bigger, someone stronger, someone who could destroy the entire world, which is why I'm gonna take on you, the biggest player in the world, Silly Unicorn Cat. That's right, Silly. You are clearly way bigger than everybody else here, and I know for a fact you are the strongest one. That's right. I mean, just take a look at the size of her. Which is why I challenge you right now to a 1v1. Silly, get your butt out here right now, and let's begin this fight. This is gonna be so easy. No, listen up, boo-boo baby. I am going to destroy you. You are literally so big and tough that I...
Wait, what?
What?
Now, the thing is, guys, I'm no boo-boo baby. I just, the thing is, I'm very sick, as you can hear from my voice. Literally, I've been saying it all video, I'm weak because I'm sick, okay?
Any other time, I could have destroyed her.
I sound fine. Yeah, it's a chest and cough, Skylar. Listen. It's really bad. See, she said I got that as well. I told you I had a cold. Jeez, you're flipping around, these. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.